put some toast in the toaster, set the timer, press the button, wait a couple of minutes.